Parkcast.
Good morning. My name is Malcolm Bromley. I'm the general manager here at the Vancouver Board of Parks and Recreation, and it's really my pleasure to be your master of ceremony here at this very special ceremony today. Thank you for joining us to celebrate the official 125th birthday of Stanley Park. It's been a very exciting year for the Park Board and for the city. I'd also like to thank Jerry O'Neill. Jerry's a longtime partner at the Stanley Park Horse Drawn Tours for adding his historical learning, this carriage from 1888. That's with us here.
On behalf of my brother, Chief Wayne Sparrow, I would like to welcome you today to our shared traditional territory of the Musqueam and Squamish and the Tsleil-Waututh Nations.
The Squamish people stand with each and every one of you today to help look after this beautiful land of Stanley Park.
The celebration itself back in August can be looked upon like the forests of Stanley Park.
This important anniversary is a proud moment for the city and the Vancouver Park Board. In a few minutes, as mentioned earlier, we will be planting a native tree to commemorate the 125th birthday.
We have a direct descendant of Lord Stanley here today. And William Stanley is the great-grandson of Lord Stanley.
Vancouver is such a beautiful city, and this park is the jewel in that city. And
happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to Stanley Park.